Whoa, guys, this is pretty unreal. I've been getting a couple thousand visitors to my website a day using Trends Marvel. So I can definitely say from using it, this does work. And when I use it, there's about 20 to 30,000 keywords from different languages and countries. So you need to do some research to find gems, but this tool makes it so much easier and helps save so much time that it's just amazing.